Located 300 kilometers away from the bustling capital city of Odisha, on the banks of the beautiful river Mahanadi, is Sambalpur. This city has given to India some of the brave hearts whose contribution to the freedom struggle is remembered to date. Sambalpur serves as the gateway to the enchanting western Odisha. It has a rich expanse of flora and fauna and is a paradise on its own. Never a dull moment in this small but very picturesque place is a promise. Roaming around in the swarming gold bazaar or enjoying a serene sunset by the river near the dikes, Sambalpur has something in store for everyone. Don't be fooled, Sambalpur is much more than the handloom you might have heard about. It is about the famous Devi Samleshwari temple from which the city got its name, the iconic bridges, the Lakshmi Dungri hill and the renowned Hirakud Dam. It is a perfect blend of modernity and culture. But more than anything else, it's the people that make up the heart of Sambalpur. Walking down the winding lanes of the old town, the aroma coming out of a sweet meat shop is sure to entice you. What you will discover when you follow the smell will take you to Sarsatia, which is a gem of Sambalpur's culture. Sarsatia is a mildly sweet, crispy dessert which is locally and exclusively made in the city of Sambalpur. This shop belongs to Mintu Baba and his family. He says they have been making this delicacy since three generations now.
Sarsatia ta pura gonjer boli gude gochhoto ache ta je pani ki dudrawa korse dine dudi tar gute rokto ba boli hai se dile chaul tuna ar chini ete besel pak kora ar seta kori gorom hele gute 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 okay kona.
This iconic shop is around 8 decades old and continues producing this delicacy on an everyday basis to satisfy the Sarsatia cravings of its customers.
Ita to amar oja time ru amar ei kaam ta chaluchi. Mor oja na hoye geni madha bhalo. Se time ru ei kaam ta chaluchi. Ita to aur agun ta roja man por dita ta man time ru kaam ta chalu chala. Ita amar pakhe pakhe jokol man hoche. Se jokol man to amar lokoman ani uthon jomor lokoman.
The shop might be small in size, but the flavors and taste of this exquisite delicacy are sure to occupy a huge place in your heart. Although it is only recently that Sarsatia is becoming more and more popular among its devourers, it has previously enjoyed its fair share of being used as a cultural reference for Sambalpur.
गाना हूँ आज किए खाइब रजा घर खाना
किए खाइब आम राजा बाबू खाना संबलपुर सरस्वतिया खा धरी गिना भाईना किए खाइब आम राजा बाबू खाना
आम सरस्वतिया आम संबलपुर बहुत देवादेवी ने भी भोग लगे रामचंडी को नहीं लगसी समले मंदिर लगसी जेकी देवादेवी अच्छे नुआखाई मानक भी भोग लगुचे आम घर घर मानक नहीं लोक हो आउ आपको गोटे जगार सम्मानित भी करागला सरस्वती लगे गोटे बुर्लार आमर भारती क्लब दुई नंबर है आम सम्बलपुर सम्बलपुर उत्सव हेसी जोड़े जगार आमको सम्मानित कर सम्बलपुर सरस्वती आज देश विदेश समस्त जानी पारे न कि सम्बलपुर यहाँ देवी के जगह पचरा जा सरस्वती बोले कण हो आम तो नहीं देवी कह सरस्वती बोले यहाँ देवी लोक अदा नहीं जानते आगो आम दुकान प्राय सब जिन या सबु मीठा खारा सब तैयारी होता मुई देख ली आम सरस्वतीटा सम्बलपुर खाद्यटा धीरे धीरे कर बंद हो जाए मुई कण कली सब जिनस बंद करदेली आ खाली सरस्वती के आम जेटा कि आम संस्कृति बची था.
Do not be deceived by the smile he greets you with, because behind it is the agony of a man whose wish in life is that this scrumptious delicacy gets as much recognition as it deserves. He hopes one day Sarsatia is one of the few things that comes to people's mind whenever they hear the name of the city.